Welcome to Le Dollar Maison. I'm going to make today a lobster salad with exotic fruit and a vanilla vinaigrette. I'm going to pair with that a cocktail, martini verveine, made with peach syrup.
Here in America, we have some amazing lobster from Maine. For me, it's one of the really luxury ingredients from USA, and the Americans are very proud of that. So sometimes at a restaurant, I do a lobster salad.
We're going to poach our lobster first, okay? So we're going to put a pot with water. I love to use a filtered water when I cook lobster, especially the Italian. Love Italian water. Voilà. I'm going to put a little touch of salt in the water. Don't forget the lobster is a little bit salty, so we don't want to over salt the water. We're going to flavor a little bit the water with some vanilla beans.
The vanilla beans water will infuse a little bit more the lobster meat. Give a little twist like that. You know, you can always seasoning. You can put bay leaf, thyme, I mean, any herbs.
And now we're going to bring to boil the water. So I'm going to use my Fisher and Paykel's Paykel. I'm going to use my Fisher and Paykel. I can.
That was it.
Yeah, you're good, yeah. So make sure the water is very, very boiling, because keep in mind, the lobster is cold. When we're going to drop the lobster, the water is going to go down with the temperature. Jeff, did you went fishing lobster before?
No.
No.
I did.
The only time I fished for lobster, it was when I was doing a Man of the Chef. Whew, it was rough. Like 70 of 80 lobster trap in the water, we get 3 lobster. That's it. Ah, we get some lobster, okay.
So lobster is cooked now, and now we're gonna put the lobster in ice bath. Oh. Il dit le big caca. Ah, il a fait un caca. He saw Jeff and just pee like that. Et voilà. We're going to do our vinaigrette now. So we're going to use a little bit more vanilla beans. We're going to put a little bit of balsamic vinegar. C'est like 2 tablespoons. Big tablespoon, they're French. Mettre un tout petit peu de miel. Okay, so that's a very special honey. It's so special I cannot open it. Look at this. I'm gonna put a little bit tablespoon here. Mix that very well. Do a little paste here. And now I'm going to add slowly the olive oil. Now I'm going to add a little bit of lemon juice. So a little bit. Little bit a lot. You know, you need to have acidity in your food. Et merde! Voilà. Jeff's going to be happy. We'll put a little bit of salt. And white pepper. Mix very well again one more time. And we have our vinaigrette. I'm going to test. Make sure to test your food. Perfect. I'm going to show you how to clean the lobster. First, Dr. Ludo. Talking about that, maybe I need to go to my doctor. Check out every year I go over there. You know this thing, Jeff? Jeff, come here. Come here, Jeff. Okay, guys, lobster, on y va. So first, we're going to take up the knuckle here, okay? And now, I'm going to separate the body from the head. That we keep the head for the good stock, or keep the inside for putting the vinaigrette if you want. Easy, see? Then after, take a knife, you're gonna cut here like that. So, the back of the knife, and you just crack it like that. Little incision here. Both sides. Et voilà, very easy. Okay, lobster, with the scissors, crack here like that. After open it. So the most important thing to clean lobster
You know, make sure the lobster is cooked enough. If the lobster is not cooked enough, it's going to be impossible to separate the meat from the shell. So, you know, make sure you're cooking very well the lobster, at least good 6 minutes.
With some little medallion.
Voilà. Well, you see, it's not that difficult to clean lobster. So, we're going to take a mango. Mango, sorry. Peel the mango like that with a knife. And we use some little pomme parisienne. Pomme parisienne. If you don't have it, you can use a, how you call that? Measuring spoon, okay? So I take my pomme parisienne, and we just go like that. Voilà, so make sure you have a good, nice shape. Like, and after all the meat you don't use, just juice it or just eat it like that. And make sure no waste. We'll do the same thing with melon. No, that's not papaya, green papaya. It's a regular papaya. Green papaya. You can be, you can switch the fruit if you want. Okay. So now it's time to plate the food. I'm gonna put a little bit of vinaigrette in my salad. I'm gonna toast it now. Put the salad on the plate in the middle. Now we're going to put some little piece of lobster. Little piece of clove too. Yeah. Now I'm going to put some fruit. All my fruit here. Little bit everywhere. I'm going to add a little bit more color and we'll do a little avocado too. Last minute. And now I'm going to add a little bit more vinaigrette on the top of the lobster, a little bit. Now just a simple salad. Like that with lobster. It's very light, very refreshing, and that's good. Time to make my martini verveine to pair with my lobster salad. Alors, un petit peu de miel, honey. Lemon juice, of course, fresh lemon juice. Now I'm going to use my Ciroc peach, with the Ciroc is a natural flavor vodka. Smell good. Any Ciroc flavor, just with club soda, it's 102 calories. That's it. The flavor is just amazing. The vodka is very tasty, very smooth, very delicate. Three ice. Look at this beautiful gold color, look at this. What is the color of the nice peach? No waste. And now I'm going to garnish with a little bit of a dry verveine. Voilà. Time to test. Lobster is cooked great. Little bit of a salad. Very refreshing. Wow, that's a great pairing. The salad, you know, it's very fruity, and the martini verveine is very fruity too, but the flavor of the peach in the vodka, it's just like so smooth, so delicate. I love it.